Good afternoon. I am Monali Deshmukh. Today I am delivering the lecture on fuzzy set. Now, first of all, what is fuzzy set? Fuzzy set is the conversion of Cripps set into fuzzy set. Now, for example, in normal set theory, if I am having A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and B is equal to 4, 5, 6, then if I am calculating A union B, what is the value for A union B? A union B is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. This is for normal fuzzy set, normal Cripps set. Now, if I want to calculate fuzzy set, then the fuzzy set ka symbol is A fuzzy set union B fuzzy set. Now, what is the formula for A union B? Is A union B is max of mu A of X and mu B of X. Now, here mu is the membership function. Mu is the membership function here. Now, if I want to calculate A intersection B, then that time formula is minimum of mu A X and mu B X. Now, this is for A union B and this is for A intersection B. Next, if I want to calculate algebraic sum, if I want to calculate algebraic sum, that time formula is mu A X plus mu D X minus mu A X multiplied by mu B X. Now, if I want to calculate algebraic product, that time formula is mu A X multiplied by mu B X. In this case, mu is the membership function. Now, if I want to calculate bounded sum, then formula for that one is min of 1 comma mu ax plus mu bx. So, next one is if I want to calculate bounded difference, then that formula is max of 0 comma mu ax plus mu b x. Now, this is all about the formulas. Next, we will solve one problem on this, that is calculation of union, intersection and algebraic sum, algebraic product. For example, if I am having A is equal to 0.1, 0.2 divided by 2 plus 0.3 divided by 4 and B is equal to 0.5 divided by 1, 0.6 divided by 2 and 0.2 divided by 4. For example, this is A and this is B. Next, we have to calculate the algebraic sum. That is, algebraic sum means that formula is algebraic sum is equal to mu A X plus mu bx minus mu ax multiply by mu bx. So next one is, what is mu ax? That value is 0.1 divided by 1 plus 0.2 divided by 2 plus 0.3 divided by 4. This is mu ax, plus mu bx is 0.5 divided by 1 plus 0.6 divided by 2 plus 0.2 divided by 4. Next, we have to minus mu ax multiply by mu bx. That value is 0.1 divided by 1 plus 0.2 divided by 2 plus 0.3 divided by 4 multiply by 0.5 divided by 1 plus 0.6 divided by 2 plus 0.2 divided by 4. From this, we have to calculate the values, that is mu ax plus mu bx. So we will get here 0.6 divided by 1 plus 0.8 divided by 2 plus 0.5 divided by 4. Next, we have to minus this from this one, that is 0.5 divided by 1 plus 0.12 divided by 2 plus 0.6 divided by 4. So here we will get the answer as 0.1 divided by 1 plus minus 0.4 divided by 2 plus minus 0.1 divided by 4. So here we will get the algebraic sum. Now similarly, we have to calculate the algebraic product. The algebraic product ka answer is here. Next, we will calculate the bounded sum and bounded difference. Now what is the formula for bounded sum? Formula for bounded sum is equal to minimum of 1 comma mu ax plus mu bx. Next one, minimum of 1 comma, what is the value for mu ax? Is 0.1. We have to add these two, that is 0.6 divided by 1 plus 0.8 divided by 2 plus 0.5 divided by 4. Now we have to consider minimum value from these two, 1 and 0.6, 0.8 and 0.5. Here minimum of these, from these two values, is answer is 0.6 divided by 1 plus 0.8 divided by 2 plus 0.5 divided by 4. This is the answer for bounded sum. Next, we have to calculate the answer for bounded difference. Formula for bounded difference is max of 1 comma mu ax, 0 mu ax plus mu b x. This is mu b x minus mu b x, that is max of 0 comma, this answer is minus 0.4 divided by 1 plus minus 0.4 divided by 2 plus 0.1 divided by 4. So from these two we have to calculate the maximum value. Here maximum value is minus 0.4 divided by 1 plus, sorry, minus 0.4 divided by 2 plus 0.1 divided by 4. Now here we will get the answer for bounded difference. Next, how to calculate the Cartesian product? How to calculate the Cartesian product? Now if I want to calculate Cartesian product between A, Cartesian product B. Now if I am having value for A, some value for A and some value for B. Now formula for A Cartesian product B is equal to minimum of mu ax comma mu bx. So formula for Cartesian product is minimum of mu ax comma mu bx. For example, if I am having some values a is equal to 1 divided by low plus 0.2 divided by medium plus 0.3 divided by high, and some value for B is there, B is equal to 0.5 divided by positive plus 0.4 divided by 0 plus 0.1 divided by negative. Now if I am having these values for A and B, next step is we have to calculate the Cartesian product between A and B. Now formula for that Cartesian product is we have to calculate the minimum of from these two. So if I am writing this is in the form of matrix, then we have to write like this. A Cartesian product B is equal to this is positive 0 and negative, here low, medium and high. Next, we have to calculate the Cartesian product. Now, if I want to calculate Cartesian product, that is R is equal to A Cartesian product B. Now, we have to calculate for low. First, for low and positive value. Now, if I am considering the low and positive value, that time I have to consider the minimum value from these two. Now, here the minimum value is 0.5. So, mention here 0.5. Okay. Next one is low and zero. Now if I am considering these two, low and zero. Now which value is minimum, 1 or 0.4? Here the value minimum is 0.4. Now mention here 0.4. Next step is low and negative. Now this value of low is 1 and value of negative is 0.1. That value is membership value. Then we have to consider that value is 0.1 here, because 0.1 is less than 1. Now next, similarly I have to calculate for medium also. Okay, now next one, for medium and positive, 0.5 and 0.2 is there. So which is minimum here? 0.2. Next one is medium and 0. From these two, which value is minimum here? 0.2. Again for medium and negative. So which value is minimum here? 0.1. So again we have to calculate same thing for high also. 0.3 and 0.5 positive. So which is minimum? 0.3. Next one is from high and 0. So which is minimum here? 0.3. Again from high and negative, which is minimum here? 0.1. Likewise, we have to calculate the Cartesian product of A and B, and this A and B are the fuzzy set. This A and B are the fuzzy set. So next point is, neural network. Next point is neural network. Now, if I am considering the neural network is the main concept, in that three things are very important, that is input, next weight, and lastly activation function. Or output. These three points are very important. Now, if I am considering same artificial neural network. Now, if I am having this is x1, x2, and x3 are my inputs. This w1, w2, and w3 are my weights, and here we will get the output. Before that, we will get the net input. Now, once we calculate the net input, after applying the activation function, we will get the output here. Now, how to calculate the net input here? Formula for calculation of net input is y of in is equal to x1 w1 plus x2 w2 plus x3 w3. Now, if I am having bias in my artificial neural network, then we have to add that bias also. Okay, now this x1, x2, x3 are the inputs, this w1, w2, w3 are the weights, and this y of in is the net input, which is calculated from this formula. And after applying the activation function on net input, we will get the output here. Okay. Now, we will take one example that implementation of AND function, using MP neuron, implementation of AND function. Using MP neuron, and we have to assume here binary data. Binary data means it is in the form of 0 and 1. For example, if I am taking this is x1, x2, this is w1, w2, y of in, y. Now, we all of you know how to calculate the y of in. Okay? Y of in is equal to b, b is the bias, x1, w1 plus x2, w2. Now, we have to implement here AND function. Using MP neuron, take binary data here. So, first of all, we have to take truth table for AND function. Now, how to take calculate the truth table ka value? 1, 1, 0, 0. 1, 0, 0. 1, 0, 1, 0. So, if I am having both the values are true, then I will get the answer as true. If my one value is false, then my answer will be false. So, that value is 0, 0, 0. So, here we will get the AND function ka output. Next, we have to assume here W1 is equal to W2 is equal to 1. W1 is equal to W2 is equal to 1. So, in case of binary function, my f of y of n is equal to 1, 0. If my value is greater than y of n is greater than the threshold value, then that value is 1, that is y of n is greater than equal to theta, then that value is 1. If that value is less than theta, then that value is 0. Now, for input, we are having 4 inputs here, x1 ka 4 values, x2 ka 4 value, then we have to calculate the y of n for each value. Means, for example, if I am having x1 input as 1, 1, then we have to calculate the y of n. Formula for y of n is, y of n is equal to x1 multiplied by w1 plus x2 multiplied by w2. So, we will get here, what is the value for input? x1, 1. Multiply, I am assuming weight here, 1. Plus 1 into 1. So, we will get the answer here, 2. So, next value is 1 comma 0. So, y of n is equal to, that value is x1 w1 plus x2 w2 is equal to 1 into input ka value, then weight ka value plus 0 into 1. So, that answer is 1 here. So, that answer is 1 here. So, next one is 0, 1. Same formula, y of n is equal to x1 w1 plus x2 w2 is equal to 0 multiplied by 1 plus 1 multiplied by 1. So, here answer is again 1. Now, for input 0, 0, y of n is equal to again x1 w1 plus x2 w2 is equal to 0 into 1 plus again 0 into 1. Here answer is 0. Here answer is 0. Now, consider these values. Consider these values. Here maximum threshold value is 2. That is for 1 and 1. That is for 1 and 1. So, here my y of n is greater than, y of n is 2, which is greater than or equal to theta. So, we can easily write down y is equal to f of y of n, that is 1 and 0, if that value is y of n is greater than equal to 2 or y of n is less than 2. If that value is y of n is 0, if it is less than 2. So, where 2 is the threshold value. Now, again we have to draw the diagram. Like this. So, here x1 ka value is 1, x2 ka value is 1, w1 ka value is 1, w2 ka value is 1 and y of n is 2 here. So, lastly we will get the diagram here for this AND function using MP neuron, that is Maclellan-Pitt neuron, and here we will use the binary data. Thank you. झालं किती मिनटं झालं किती मिनटं झालं हे पण येते सगळं लिहून.